I don't know. Shit. Guys, I'm just still so shocked by what happened. I'm not over what happened to Jackie. Alright, hello everybody, welcome back to Sleeping Dogs, it's Lorelei, and today may or may not be the last, episode of Sleeping Dogs, depending on how fast I go through the missions, honestly. I mean, there's still the side... No, I want to say side quests, but they're not really side quests. They're more like expansion packs, and there's still that to do. But anyway, we're gonna see how fast we can finish the main story, and then let's see what other goodies there are left. But anyway, I have to go to bed now, so let's just go to sleep. Oh, here I was thinking there might be some kind of cutscene. The phone always rings. Oh, okay. Wait, come and meet me. I have something to show you. Right. I kind of like this house. It's kind of cool, honestly. But it's kind of weird that anyone can just enter your property, I guess. But hey, it's a pretty nice house. And let's see. Jackie? It's pretty far. I have so much money and nowhere to spend it on, honestly. I wish I could just hail a taxi. Oh, oh. So I don't have to drive there. Hey! No! I'm so sorry. Can I get off? No! Take your taxi back. I started a fight with the taxi driver. Take your taxi back! No, I'm so sorry. I don't want to do this. Oh no, I've triggered. Oh, okay. There's another one here. Let's go on the other side. Oh. What? What? Aren't I supposed to hold down Y to hail the taxi? Why is it like that? Let's try again. Okay, let's try again. Hire taxi. Okay, now it works. Oh shit. Where's my destination? Here. Election. Yes. Alright. It's right here. I'm trying to cycle through. Oh, it really is right there. No one saw what I just did. Oh, I almost got ran over by a car. Or well, it was a truck more like, but... No! I almost died. Oh man, this is ominous. Jackie's phone is ringing somewhere here.
Jackie!
Oh, that's not good.
Jackie?
I hope he's not dead. I really hope he's not dead.
The fuck?
Oh, he's dead! Shit!
Oh my god. Jackie!
Oh no.
Fuck! Jackie! Motherfucker!
Oh my god. Holy shit.
Hello, Mr. Shen. Oh. Or should I say, Officer Shen. My name is Mr. Tom. Perhaps you heard of me?
Fuck you! I'm no cop!
Your friend Jackie didn't think so. He was most loyal. But then, I expect you wouldn't have told him anything.
Oh, fuck.
You must be a very dangerous man, Wei Shen.
Son of a bitch, I'll kill you.
Oh, save your energy, Mr. Shen. You need it. The last cup I had in this chair lasted almost 48 hours. Would you like to try for a new record? I understand your personal reasons for doing this, your history with the Sun On Yi. You do what must be done. There were rumors. Before I'm done with you, you will confirm them. And then you will die.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them.
Holy shit!
That's the attitude that makes us strong. Loyalty, discretion.
Fuck!
Zhang will be disgraced, and Big Smile Li will be elected head of the Song On Yi. Call me when he comes around. There's no rush.
I don't know. Shit. Guys, I'm just still so shocked by what happened. I'm not over what happened to Jackie. God.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
I'm crawling, but I don't know where I'm going.
I got the database. I'm gonna check on our boy.
What am I doing? Oh. I don't know if I'm doing this right. Jesus. No. Guys, this is really terrifying to be in. God. How can I escape in this condition? I'm sure there are, like, plenty of enemies waiting outside. Oh my goodness. In this condition? Well, he is defenseless. Oh, God. I think it kind of just hit me how everything has its consequences, and it's finally catching up to Wei. But God, never like this. Oh man, so many of them here too. But now I'm in fighting condition?
Guys! Guys, he got out! Gotta call Tom!
The people in front of the TV are still not even aware. Oh, he's down. I think he's down. Guys, how are you losing to an injured man? Okay, I see somewhere I can have an environmental attack. Okay, is he down? I think he's down. No, he's not down. Oh shit. All of them kind of look like Conroy. Did he only make one model? Or like two more like? No, 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 let me hold you down. Ah, shit. Oh, goodness. This is a lot more violent and gory than I actually thought sleeping dogs would go. And I think I got better at fighting. Yeah, but maybe I'm just not used to playing this kind of game. Oh, and storming outside. Oh, oh. That was kind of an epic shot with the bird. Oh shit. Jesus. How do I get up? Alright, hey. Oh, it's breaking again. Oh no, how do I get up? Oh. Oh, maybe I should have, like, grabbed him. Are you dead? Well, you're dead now. We're still...
Shit!
Is it an option to highlight enemies? I don't think so. I'm sure... I'm sure I can put them on that grill. Oh man, I'm still thinking of Jackie. Try to grab me? No! All this time I've been playing around like no big deal. Oh shit, it's a gun. Oh shit. I'm gonna have to defeat him while armed. Oh fuck. How do I disarm him? I'm gonna die at this rate. Oh, oh. That was close. Oh man.
Hey, guys up there. Everything under control?
I wish they have bullets from like shit. Ah! Oh. There's no one here, right? I don't like this gun. It looks like it's supposed to be short range. Alright. Oh shit. Oh, it's hitting hard though. Oh, nice. Really is working. Alright. Maybe I can live with this gun. Shit. Need a headshot. Okay. Oh man.
I know you're there.
Who? Where? Shit. Come out. You know I'm here. Don't be a freaking loser. Shit, I'm a bit far. Unless I go up near, I don't think I'll be able to hit them. Just hitting me blindly too. Let me see if I can pick up another gun. This might be better. Freak! Freak! That's kind of my bad. Man, we are... We're hiding in the same spot. Alright! You guys are going down! I should probably head here actually. Might be easier for me. I love that I essentially have auto aim wall hacks enabled. Oh shit! You know, I've been playing Sleeping Dogs so aggressively that my controller pad is kind of flaking off. I mean, yeah, there's the fact that it's a very old controller, but... Come on, don't hide! Was he just running like that? Alright. He who has height advantage wins. Oh shit! Shit! I can't believe I said that. Oh shit, I'm dead! He who has height advantage wins, and then I lose my height advantage. Oh shit. Stop running around. I might die pretty fast. Why is he going there though? This one keeps standing around. Oh. Oh, is he not dead? Oh, he's dead now. So one more. Maybe I should switch weapons? Where is he? Where is he? Where are you? Right! Oh shit! Third time's the charm, I hope. Okay. Ah, it's this one. The hiding. Wait, I want to shoot that. Okay, that's how I'm supposed to take them out. Alright. Third time's the charm indeed. Shit! Where are they? Oh fuck. They keep giving me false hope. He's on the ground. More coming here. Oh shit, I'm reloading out. Hello? Come out! Don't be shy. Oh freak. Well... Where is he? Oh shit. Ah! Fuck it. Oh. We have to use this machine. If I want to live, I have to use this machine. Let's do it. Oh my god. I guess I have to fight them unarmed. Why are they standing like some kind of bosses? You see that epic slap? I still feel like counters are the best way to deal with like these kind of people, where they essentially never let the guard down. Counters kind of feel like a cheat, and I know I can't grapple this guy. Come on! This one doesn't drop his guard. Oh shit. I forgot all my movesets. Why don't I just try? Try randomly doing stuff. Ah! Is the other guy down too? Oh, thank God.
I suppose I should be impressed.
Ah, Tong.
You're defeating my men like that. I am not.
Who is he even working for?
Now,
Big Smiley?
Where were we?
Oh, fuck.
I see you've cut your way through the amateur.
I might die here! Shit! I can't even counter him?
I see you've cut your way through the amateur. But now amateur hour is over. Now die. Your determination is impressive.
Okay, I just have to counter him. Better. I'm pretty sure because he's holding a knife that he's gonna have the upper hand against me.
Fuck you.
Oh!
You'll never win! You hear me? You'll never win, Wei!
Oh, how long is it gonna take to... Oh. Are you dead? Oh, you're dead! Well, yeah. You deserve it. For what you did to Jackie. But Wei is not in good condition right now.
I'm sorry, Jackie. Fuck. Lee. Fuck the election. You did this, Lee. And I'm coming for you. Motherfucker.
Yeah. Fuck you! Oh, look at that. Perfect score. Never had that before. It must be because I didn't destroy anything. Fuck you! Hate this. Oh, shit. No. I missed it. I missed the turret. Oh shit, sorry. Oh, that's so far away.
We have the fucking election. I'm warning you here and now. Making anyone other than me the chairman will be disastrous for Sanonji.
Here?
You are an officer of the law, Wei, same as me.
Wait, if you have a problem with me, then let's sort it out ourselves, okay? We don't need to bring her into this!
Iris flashbacks are here.
That's the attitude that makes us strong. Loyalty, discretion, used to be more common.
I'm here for Miss Lily. I think you've heard a big smile, Lee.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them. Wait, you crossed PENDREW. He's cut you off.
check.
Anything happens to me, you look after our people, okay?
Man, it's big smile lead, man. This guy's fucking grabbing the fucking funeral.
Shit. Where am I supposed to go?
Toss me off the ATK, man.
Oh, yeah? Oh, shit, no.
You show your true colors tonight, brother.
Oh, God! I'm sorry, please! No, no, no!
You must stop this fight at once. We must be united against our true enemies.
No matter what happens, Jackie, I won't leave you behind. I'll always come back for you.
You're my best friend, man. That means more than a boss, you know?
Shit, shit, shit.
Your friend Jackie didn't think so. He was most loyal.
I know you have a personal stake here, but this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops. There are rules.
Might be time for me to make a change. Maybe go on business.
Shit,
with Jill
Mann. I'm going some. Ah, oh, fuck.
You can't win! Kill me, and Lee will simply wipe you out!
But you know what? I should have followed the right destination, but cemetery. Oh no. Ah, I really can't. Oh, it's a box. Guys, I'm. Oh shit! Can I get out the? No, I can't get out the car. Okay, so. I guess I really have to run all the- Oh shit, there's a shrine! I can't get out of the car. Oh, this car is pretty good. But anyway... Oh! I will probably fast forward. So let's go. Getting close. Man, fuck Big Smiley. I hate him. After rescuing Jackie and thinking that that would be the end and that I would never have to see Jackie dead. Oh, do I get out? I guess so. I'm just gonna replenish my health first. I guess I have to use machine. I'm so rich! So rich, but nowhere to spend it on! Anyway, let's pick up the machete again. Oh! I can't? I'm sure I can. Aww. Huh? What's that guy? Oh, he's selling food. Do I fight them?
All right, who's first?
Yes, I do.
Who are you? Oh shit, that's Rain. You're not supposed to. Are you letting me fight? Come on, see what I want. I'm scared of you. Come on.
All of you! Pay for what you did! I think a knife works faster than a punch. That's why I don't really need to counter- Wait, where's the last guy? Oh, he's scared. I'm sorry, but that's what you get. Infiltrate the compound. Huh? How? I'm wondering how. Oh yeah, I guess I get up here. Oh shit, what? Here, up here. Up here. gun! I think I should swap for a gun. It's a pretty nice cleaver though. Wait, where's the gun? Where are they? Oh! My health is not doing too good. Oh shit! Shit! No! Wait! No! Oh god! I forgot how to close it! Shit! Oh no! I have to redo this? You know what? Oh, that's how I disarm people? I didn't know that's how you disarm people. Press B to grab them. There's one guy there. Let me shoot you. Shit. Come out. One more, but he's not coming out. Is that not him? It is! What an opportunist! Waiting for me to come out first. What is that? What is that? I'm gonna come out. Should I swap? At least there are bullets. Shit, where are they? Where are they? Oh shit. Oh fuck! Fuck! Oh, this is gonna be hard. Well, okay, shouldn't be too difficult. Hide advantage, hide advantage. The other guy is hiding stubbornly. Should I play hide and seek with you? Come out. Come out wherever you are. I know you're here. Oh wait, maybe he was dead. Well, I got someone. Don't know how, but I did. He's down. Just this guy left. Okay, he's down. I'm kind of out of bullets here. Huh? What? What? Oh, I knew it! Oh my god, I hate this mission. I knew. I saw someone there still. He got me though. He got me good. Grab you. All right. Oh, Wait, hide! Okay, one down. Two down. And the third left. What was that? Okay, I need bullets. I need bullets. Okay. Deal with them though. I'm gonna have to stay here. Oh jeez, that guy is dancing in the back. The guy is not even paying attention. Okay, one more, one more. Come out. I wanna face you. Come out. Oh, maybe I should just shoot you like this. It's you, right? Maybe that isn't you, maybe that's just like garbage. Looks like you though.
Game over.
Had to like bait him out. I'm pretty sure someone's gonna be up there, so I'll be hiding here instead. What?
You're done.
Coward move. I'll wait for you to come and face me. Okay. I didn't have to go out in the open to shoot him. Please give me a checkpoint. Yeah, I'll let you do the work for me. I'm not gonna go down falling. I refuse. I'm not gonna give up my hide advantage. Surely I can do something. I want to blow up the car, the truck, I mean. But I think it's not gonna blow up anytime soon. Okay. Oh, I could have just hit it here. Did anyone die? No one died? Kind of impressive. I need guns. I mean, I need bullets. Kind of almost out of bullets. I'm pretty much damn out of bullets. Shit. Shit. I'm so nervous. I don't want to redo this. To lose. Okay, one more. Just this guy left. Okay, no, there's still one more. Can I just get in this car? I can't. Where is he? Shit, this is making me so nervous. Where's the other guy? Oh, they are all here. Okay. One more. Where are you? Shit. Oh, he's up there. Okay, no. I can't do that. The truck's on fire. Go to the restaurant. Let's go, let's go. So many of them. Oh shit! Oh my god. Shit! Ow, what? Oh shit! Oh, sorry. I was shooting random innocents. Maybe that guy will be easier. Okay. One more up ahead. Oh no, he's coming. He's coming here. Okay, let's go. This is painful. Huh? What's that blue thing? Briefcase? No, why would I want to swap for a briefcase? Oh. Jesus! Fuck you, Big Smiley!
Don't be stupid!
I'm gonna kill you! Anyone who stands with Big Smiley!
I'm kind of gonna die, though. Look at this. I need like a health potion. Oh shit! Everyone's hitting so hard. I need to kill to restore my health. At least that's how I think it works. Oh, coming to this restaurant is kind of making me hungry. Shit. Oh, that's cool. Hi, hi. Shit, wait. Okay.
Kill you! Anyone who stands with Big Smiley!
Oh. I wanna eat Chinese food now. I'm so hungry. Okay, I'm not doing as bad as before. Let's try to shoot them from here. I'm kind of out of bullets. Oh! Who's the last guy? Why don't I see him? Oh! It's you, Ponytail! Die! Are you not dead?
Should've quit while you had the chance.
I gotta get rid of Big Smiley here.
Shit.
Feels like the finale already.
Time to die, Lee.
Fuck you.
Coward. You coward. You absolute coward. How can I chase him in this state? What? I'm suddenly feeling a lot better. He's on a boat. What? Oh man. Oh, that's gotta be painful.
You're fucked, Wei. You need a
mole. Oh shit. That's patrol too. Oh fuck. But Big Smiley dying here, like in an accident, is so anticlimactic and not even worthy. He doesn't deserve to die in this way. Maybe I'm being too cruel. Jackie's really gotten kind of rubbed off on me, you know? I've come to like him as a brother. Shit, he's still alive.
You pussy!
One to the head and you're dead, Wei.
You're done!
No way. No way.
Piece of fucking shit. Fuck! How does it feel, Pig? To know that your boss.
I knew it, PENDREW! Fuck you, PENDREW!
PENDREW fucked you, Wei. Almost as bad as you fucked Jackie. You were supposed to die with Winston. Dog eyes blew that, and that poor guy Tong, fucking worthless lunyong.
I suppose
that's okay. Because I am gonna enjoy killing you myself.
Fuck you.
Oi, Toa!
Ah, shit. Oh. Maybe there's no way I can lose? Because I don't even have a health bar showing.
Is that all you got?
I'm on God mode right now. Oh, two men on the brink of death. I can throw him overboard. Get up! Get up!
How'd that feel?
I guess I can't throw him. It's kind of funny though. All of them are like so slow. He's still trying to grab me. Bye. To the ice chipper? Yeah. Fitting way. Oh! Wait. Oh my god, didn't expect that though. Jesus. Oh shit. PENDREW. Wei. This is a very sad scene. Heart-wrenching. Guess Wei is gonna get arrested. Is that Raymond? That is Raymond.
Raymond.
Hey, easy there, Wei. This man is in my custody.
Yes, sir.
You okay?
Yeah. Where's PENDREW?
He's up for promotion. Interpol.
Why?
He's done with us.
Fuck you, PENDREW!
He's dirty, Raymond. He outed me to Big Smile Lee.
Take it from me, Wei. Whatever you heard, it won't matter. The only voice they hear is PENDREW's. You did what you came here to do, all right? Let's get you cleaned up.
I wonder how they feel though, seeing one of their officers helping a member of the triad. Shit though. What's that? It feels like we just have a time skip. Officer
Jenny,
Shen.
The fuck?
Broken nose. A thumb drive? What? That means she knows that he's an officer.
Oh, PENDREW?
PENDREW!
Superintendent PENDREW, I'm surprised to see you. You're the one who chased my boys away?
Poe, you know why I'm here.
I can imagine all sorts of reasons. I'm sure you will tell me.
I'm moving on to greener pastures, but not without taking care of some unfinished business with you and Sunny first.
We had a deal, did we not, PENDREW? I gave you the three tigers. It made your career.
And I let you and Sunny continue operating.
A sacrifice you were willing to make.
At the time. I'm putting Sunny away, and with you gone, I'll finish this once and for all.
What the fuck? Jesus.
The only difference between you and me is... I know what I am.
Jesus Christ. PENDREW, I've got you, you son of a bitch.
Fuck you, PENDREW. Piece of shit. Wait, but off... Oh. So he's now an officer.
What would you like me to say?
Officially.
Whatever I did, I made Hong Kong a better place. I served the greater good. But you let them get to you. You abandoned your duty, officer, and became one of them. You deserve to be handed over to Big Smile Lee.
Did I? Well, PENDREW, I guess everyone gets what he deserves. Including you. You ready for life in prison?
What?
Because all your old buddies are gonna be waiting for you. I made sure they found out what you did to Uncle Poe.
That's a fucking death sentence!
I know.
Where you can't! I won't last a day in there!
You don't deserve it. Fuck you, PENDREW.
Inspector.
Officer?
I just wanted to say thanks.
For what? It's me who should
be... For helping me close cases. Do something I could feel good about. Hell, for helping me stay sane.
My pleasure. So, what are you gonna do now?
I don't know. Job's over, but I don't really have anywhere else to go. Strange to say it after all that's happened, but Hong Kong kind of feels like home.
Really? I would have expected him to run away.
But which Hong Kong, officer?
It's ominous. What does she mean? What?
Hey, what about Wei Shen?
He proved himself to be loyal to me. One way or the other.
Why is he filming, though?
And isn't that what really matters? Leave him be.
Yes, Aunt Jane. Drive.
I wonder if she really is his aunt, though. That would be kind of insane. Hey, come on! No way! That's the ending? That's the ending? Aww, it feels so inconclusive in a way. I don't know. Like, I'm glad PENDREW's case got closed. Big Smiley also, he got an ending, but it kind of feels like there should be more, and I'm hoping that the expansion packs or like the DLCs will basically expand on that and give us a better ending or tell us what happens to Wei after everything went down. I can't believe it. The ending is kind of inconclusive. I wish there was more to go off on. But you know what? All things considered, I think it's a suitable ending. I didn't expect it to end it that way. Maybe something along those lines, but still, you know, just a tiny bit inconclusive. I'll let the rest of the credit play. I'll probably try and consolidate my thoughts for my closing thoughts after. Oh, but I really do like the music and the tracks they selected for, you know, the sounds of the city, the background noise. I think it's quite nice. And honestly, I think this game is quite good. It's quite fun. I'll definitely come back and drive around the city when I'm stressed out. That's just something fun to do. And I might do a rerun on my own time, second playthrough essentially, and try to finish up all the face missions so that I can have Wei run around in a yellow banana suit or something. And I'm not above modding, so I'll probably mod the hell out of the game and just give Wei like a silly little clown nose. No, I'll make PENDREW wear a clown nose. Maybe someone has made a mod for that, like instant kill PENDREW. That'd be kind of fun. I'm sure the modding scene might have something for everyone. Maybe. Let's see though. I think it's always fun to play a game with mods after the initial playthrough, just because it gives you more creativity with how you play the game. Wow. A lot of work sure goes into developing a game. I'm sure it wasn't easy whatsoever. So all things considered, yeah. Like I said, I think Sleeping Dogs is a pretty solid game. I actually like the fact that it's set in Hong Kong and it showcases, you know, Chinese culture. And I really appreciate the effort they went into hiring people to speak Cantonese and having some of the main characters speak in Cantonese, even if sometimes it sounds kind of off. Not that I speak Cantonese, but I have heard a bit of Cantonese in my life, so yeah, there's that. But I really just appreciate the effort that they go into trying to give you a more authentic Hong Kong experience. And like how the drivers curse at you all the time in Cantonese. That's fun too. So yeah, I really, really appreciate that aspect the most, I think. And like how the characters really do look Asian, and I don't mean like, you know, stereotypically or like anything like that. But like in a way that I can appreciate that they look different from each other, but still distinctly, you know, Asian, if that makes sense. Yeah. PENDREW was NS. I'm still thinking of PENDREW. Oh yes, and about Jackie. Oh my god. Remember like the last episode, we rescued Jackie from an island, and that was tough in and of itself. And only for Jackie, who has been trying to start a life up, you know, get away from the triad, lead a normal life. Only for him to end up gutted with his, you know, intestines and all on display. Oh, that was horrible. That was absolutely horrible. I wish they gave a proper ending to Jackie though, because like, you know, at first I didn't really warm up to Jackie. I thought he was just an annoying sidekick to Wei, and then he really grew on me, you know, because he has Wei's best interest at heart, but now he's gone. I wish there was more to be expanded on that, you know, because Jackie, one that started business, right, with, I forgot her name, I'm so sorry, but she, you know, like, I would have liked to see her reaction to Jackie's death, the news, or maybe even a shot of Wei going off to attend Jackie's funeral. Those kind of things, because Jackie really did play an important role in Shen's or Wei's life in Hong Kong up to this point. He really did influence the decisions that he made in the end, from being kind of like, you know, revenge minded to actually caring for his triad members, his brothers in arms. So that was, I really wish they would give a proper ending. Maybe I'll just have to content myself with imagining that kind of situation in my head. Ah, it's sad. I'm sighing a lot. I'm sorry. But I'm just not over it. I think PENDREW got what he deserved. I don't care much about PENDREW anymore. I wish they had a more dramatic setup with Big Smiley. And of course, give Jackie a proper conclusion. I think the ending of Dog Eyes was pretty good too. But with Dog Eyes, I thought he would be like the final boss. But he turned out to be like the middle boss. Does that even make sense? Yeah, so I don't know. I'm satisfied that I think the ending could have been handled better. But all things considered, I think I'm fine. Anyway, I'll probably fast forward. Should I keep the credits rolling? You know what? I'll keep the credits rolling as appreciation to the wonderful game that I got to play today. Guys, I kind of want to fast forward. Oh, you just have to hold it down.
Thank you.
think it's a shame, actually, that a lot of the good soundtracks that are like playing now, we don't really hear in game, or at least, I guess I haven't. Wait, why did they put the voice talent all the way down? Okay, but anyway, I think it's such a shame because I feel like the soundtrack for Sleeping Dogs is actually really solid. I would play it on my own free time. I like listening to soundtracks when I'm doing stuff. Yeah, it's a bit of a shame. The opening music, the music that's playing now as well, all really good. Oh, I really like this. The bells. I love the bells. I need to find out what this song is. My, I didn't realize just how many songs they've used in the game. We'll be right back. Finally, we made it to the end. Thank you for playing Sleeping Dogs. Well, thank you. Thank you for making the game. Oh, we're back. Jeez. I get a cop outfit. Congratulations on finishing the game. You can continue playing to complete any remaining content and challenges. Aww. That's it. That's really it. Oh, I have a gun now? It's just... it's a gold pistol. How do I put it down? I just dropped it like that. Anyway, I guess this really is the end. I wanted to wear this yellow suit to go around acting kind of silly. Aww. Where's my officer outfit? Police? Oh. I guess there's still a lot of things to do. Bruno James? Alright. Yeah, I guess there's still a lot of things to do in this game. Timeless. Ah, my face is too low! For you, Jackie, I'll wear this knockoff watch. Guys, I'm so sad about Jackie. I think I've said pretty much all I wanted to say during the credits while it was rolling. But I guess I'll just sum it up right now. I miss Jackie. I wish he had a proper ending. I think Big Smiley also should have had a better, more climatic ending. PENDREW kind of got what he deserved. I think it's fine. The way he went out, I think it's fine. Other than that, I think that's it. Yeah. Oh shit, I'm just looking at my controller and it's really not gonna make it any longer. Oh, that's kind of bad. But yeah, that's kind of getting off track. Anyway, thank you so much for all of you who have stuck with me through my Sleeping Dogs playthrough. I know it's not everyone's cup of tea, but I really enjoyed Sleeping Dogs. I'm not sure if I'll continue playing action games in the foreseeable future. I probably will, but you'll just have to bear with me because I'll probably take a long time replaying everything. Anyway, thank you so much for sticking with me. I hope you guys enjoyed the end of Sleeping Dogs. I know I enjoy Sleeping Dogs myself, so hope you guys enjoyed it too. If there are any other games you'd like to see me play, you can leave it in the comments section down below. I'm not sure if I'll put up a Sleeping Dogs video next week yet, because I'm still working on other fun stuff to come. But anyway, yeah, let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. I'll see you when I see you. Bye!